What difference is there between Arabs who were on this side of the Jordan and the other side of the Jordan, Arabs in the East Bank and the west of the border of the West Bank? I mean, when were Palestinians born? What was all this area before the First World War? When Britain got the mandate over Palestine, what was Palestine then? Palestine was then the area between the Mediterranean and the Iraqian border.
You say there's no such thing
as
a Palestinian.
East and West Bank, no. East and West Bank was Palestine. I'm a Palestinian. From 21 until 48, I carried a Palestinian passport. There was no such thing in this area as Jews and Arabs and Palestinians. There were Jews and Arabs.